Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Rasmi from Sri Lanka. Spanish Prime Minister Mariana Rajoy has been forced to step down from his post in a non-confidential vote that took place yesterday. 180 votes were casted in favor and 169 were against. Mariana Rajoy is the first Prime Minister to be removed from his post since the Spain has transitioned to democracy in 1977. Opposition leader Pedro Chance is going to take over the post, and Mariana Rajoy also has congratulated him on his new position. Thank you so much for watching this video.